All right, let's go.
Been a while since I did a spot of bounty hunting. It'll be good to get back in the game.
Don't expect mercy, superfan. I'm not that kind of god.
you?
Everybody gets bullets!
This time. She's not gonna come back, is she?
Well, she died and turned to ash, so I'm gonna give it a hard maybe.
You got your powers back. Feels good, right?
I spent so long without them, I'd almost gotten used to it. I'm not gonna lie, it does feel good. Remove the moon from the sky. Run towards the fire. Sanctuary's yours, Ava. Be ready.
What does Lilith think she's doing?
Closing the Great Vault. She's saving Pandora.
That could kill her!
She knows. She's the Firehawk.
Ava!
just a girl and she's on fire.
Oh no.
Hotter than a fantasy.
We should go back up to Sanctuary. See if there's anything she left.
I assume you mean anything valuable to kill her, but...
Alright, time for some Halo.
Been a while since I did a spot of bounty hunting.
We're in Lilith's quarters.
Good to get back in the game!
Please bring me the vault key you retrieved from Tyrene.
Recruit, you did it! You followed my instructions exactly and saved Pandora! Alright, Ava wants to talk to you. She's in Lilith's room.
Ha!
Guess I was hoping Lilith would be here waiting for us. She's just gone. Maya, she used to tell me stories about Lilith. And the two of them were fighting side by side.
Lilith had her own secrets back here. This chest is of Iridian design, but I have no idea where she might have gotten it. There's no external mechanism on it, but perhaps I can phase shift it open. Ah, so I can. Peculiar. Lilith must have intended for me to find this, but that would mean... Nonetheless, there's another matter for us to discuss, Vault Hunter.
Well, it's over. You did it! How good does that feel?
Using my enormous intellect, I have sussed out the purpose of the artifact you discovered inside the vault. It is an advanced guardian mind core. I've created a neural adapter that will link it up with the ship's fast travel system. Please do so now. The guardians use that mind core to improve their own combat AI by training in simulations of alternate, more chaotic universes. At least I believe they were simulations. It's unclear, but don't be too concerned. Any paradoxes or reality leaks should either resolve themselves, or we will all be obliterated before... We can feel too much pain. Sounds fun, doesn't it? I call it Mayhem Mode. I've integrated it into our onboard fast travel map, so you can use it whenever you feel the call of mayhem. Enjoy!
Attention, crew of Sanctuary. That motherfucking Vault Hunter just saved y'all asses. So show some respect. Ain't enough heroes in this galaxy.
Alright, cover.